My name is Richard Ekem. Well, we produce the Gyapa liners mainly. Yes, we soak the clay, it should be overnight, and then we have to add other materials like the sand and another type of clay. So then it's going to come the real production. That is the putting it on the wheel and forming. And then after the forming, we've got some process of drying. And we have the process of firing. It takes about 3-4 days before we deliver the thing to the customer.